Before there were mega parks and multi-day passes, well before the overscheduling, summer vacation was simple. The rich smell of pines in the morning, sweeping the sand from the cabin porch, and memories of the greatest times we've ever known. Nestled on the shore of Lake Michigan, we find a refuge called Ludington, a place that remembers the taste of fresh ice cream dripping in the sun, the laughter of kids coming in off the lake, the echo of the wooden dock under our bare feet. It's still here waiting for us. Simple pleasures like floating on inner tubes or watching the SS Badger go out at sunset. So when our everyday world starts to overwhelm us, when the days start to run one into the next, we need to find our way back to Ludington and come back to the simple, timeless joy of pure Michigan. Your trip begins at Michigan.org.